Hi guys, so this is Amita from Ami's Paper Passion. Today I am here with a small, very fast project to be used, which you can give to anyone, and as a last minute gift, and it comes up very fast, and you can use all your different paper packs that you have in a combination, and it's a very cute project. I like this. This is the Endless Mini Album. I've done one before, and it is based on a tutorial by Rosa Kelly. And let's get on with it. So this is the cover. It's a 5 by 5.5 by 4.5 album with a 1-inch spine. It's a very cute handy mini album, and it's great for people who like mini albums but who don't have the patience to, you know, make customized photographs, crop them here and there. Here you can put about 30-31 photographs, all in the range of 4 by 5 or 4 by 3, and you're good to go. Just print them out and just stick them and you're good to go. So this is the front. I have used 2-3 different paper collections here, but they go very well, and I'm not too much into embellishments. I like minimal embellishments, so that is what you'll see in this. So this is the cover, and this is a small pocket that I've given just to for them to, I mean, that my recipient to add whatever they would like to here as memories. And so Endless Mini Album, all pages keep on opening in all directions. So here, this is a tuck spot wherein a 4x3 picture will fit in very nicely. You just have to tuck it in, so it opens in all directions. Again, a tuck spot. So the paper is very busy as such, so wherever I've put in, wherever I felt like this paper really requires no embellishment, it will not look so good. So this is again a tuck spot, and you can journal a bit here, some date or according to your memory. Even this is a tuck spot. So all this is a 4.25 by 3.25 cutout, so this will go very well. Again, this is a tuck spot. Up, and then this opens up again. This opens on the side, up, side, then this goes down, and again this is again a tuck spot that I've created here, and even this is a tuck spot, and then this is it. So 31 pictures go on these pages. You can add a couple more here, one here, and of course all these, it's a pocket where you put in your other memories. And this is it. I got the sticker somewhere, so I put especially for you sticker here. And this is it. These flowers, paper flowers, are from Itsy Bitsy. I love their paper flowers. So that's it. Thank you. I hope you like this project and you make one for your friends and loved ones. Thanks for stopping by. Bye-bye.